the life hack and the life hack is this life hack is you keep your dog's food in an area that it's big enough so you don't have to like refill it or use a cabinet. Now, we have their own scoopers. Della actually gets the blue one.
No, she doesn't. That's Sable.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I always get confused because I think the green one is bigger than the blue. So, we're gonna dump it in there. Then you just can close it. And then what we're gonna see is if we put a ball in here, if Della's gonna eat slower, because Della actually eats food really fast. Now we made sure Della can't grab this ball, so she can't, because Sable, the Bernedoodles are smarter to just grab the ball and throw it out, but Della's teeth aren't that big, so it's harder for her, so. Okay, let's see if this life hack works. Are you ready, Della? Wait. Sit. Wait.
Okay.
It's like a miracle.
This is a moment in history. She doesn't know how to get to the other side.
Oh, she's moving the ball. Oh. Della got the ball.
Mom, there's more food.
There it is.
Normally she's done in like half the time already, but
so
she's still
she
kind
did,
of half of it.
Did was she went to the side here and just pushed the ball that way.
Or you could push the ball that way.
Bella, now you need to go like this and push the ball this way.
No, there's a lot of food in the back there. Okay, she's moving all the balls.
Here, let me flip it around so it's easier to get it. There we go.
Bella, over here, look. Go.
Okay, so that life hack was successful. Have a toy bin. It's hard to see in the sun, but it is full of toys. And now Della always knows where the toys are. And if every morning after they eat, we pick up the toys, and now they know where the toys are because they're all in the same bin. So for this life hack, we are going to be telling you guys how you can make your own chart that tells you if someone already fed the dog in the morning or afternoon all week long. So what you're gonna need is a couple pieces of paper of your choice and some scissors, and you're just gonna wanna take your piece of paper and fold it in half. You get that nice and good. And then you're going to open it back up, and then Leah, you want to cut that down the middle for us? So she's going to cut it right in the V. Yep, do it. While she's doing that, you're going to want to go and find a Sharpie marker. And you want to take one of her slices. Okay, perfect. Put those over here. And so this is the one she cut out. And what you're going to want to do with your Sharpie marker is you're gonna wanna draw a line right across the top. It doesn't have to be good, but fix that up a little bit. And then you're gonna wanna draw a line about midway from the downside of your first line. Okay. Just like that. And then you're gonna want to draw 7 lines coming straight down. Come back. All right. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it's gonna look something like that. And then what you're gonna wanna do is over here on these two, on the top one, you're gonna wanna write AM. And on the bottom one here, you're gonna wanna write PM for morning and nighttime.
And then you might be wondering what we're gonna do with these boxes up here. These you're actually gonna write the days of the week. So right here we're gonna write the abbreviation for Monday, abbreviation for Tuesday. Whoops, that was a bad S. Alright, so now we have all the days of the week. And what you're going to want to do now is you're going to want to find some stickers around your house. And you can just put them anywhere you'd like. So I'm going to put one. Let me try to get this off. We got a dog in a butterfly costume. And we're going to put that in the top corner. You could do it anywhere you'd like. I'm just going to do one in the top corner. Then I have another one of little doggy in a teacup, and you're gonna put that one somewhere else. I'm putting it in the bottom corner. Now, you're gonna wanna make a couple of these if you're gonna be doing this for multiple weeks. All right, so over here, we've got all of our pre-made ones. I did these, rest of these with like a ruler, just because I like my line straight. And you're just gonna wanna put them all together in a pile. And you're gonna wanna check to make sure that the dates of the week are on the top. I'm gonna put that just like that. Line them all up. And you're gonna wanna take a stapler that you have at home. And you're gonna wanna staple right in between Wednesday and Thursday, because on our paper, those are in the middle of the week, or of the paper, I should say. So you're gonna find where you wanna staple. Staple right there. Just like that. As you can see, we stapled it and it went all the way through. And what you're gonna be able to do now is you're just gonna be able to rip them off as you go. So I'm gonna put ours on the whiteboard. So you're just gonna put that there, grab a magnet, grab one that's strong enough to hold it. I'm gonna put it toward the top. I'll find another one later on, but you have your set for the chart, and then when you're ready, you can just pop the lid off. And then say I fed my dogs, check mark. Say I fed my dogs again, check mark. I fed my dogs on Tuesday, morning and night. I fed my dogs today, and I'm gonna wait until tonight to put the check mark that I fed them tonight.
We're going to make a like refilling dog bowl, and you're gonna need a dog bowl, some thin nails, two pieces of wood, and a bottle that we cut the top off of, and some zip ties that are over there. So what you're gonna need to do is you're gonna need to get your piece of wood, there's a little piece of like hot glue on there, and you're gonna have to get a thin long or thick long piece of wood. And to start, you're just gonna kind of
get the small nails.
Take the small nails. Oopsie, I almost hurt myself.
You think they'll fit in those holes?
No, I don't have to make any holes next to them because I think that they're gonna just fall right through. So you're gonna go one.
Those work way better.
I know.
We tried with big nails and they did not work.
Yeah, we tried with these. But no, they are impossible to get in, and we chipped our piece of wood.
Those are
like 1.5 inch. One and a half inch. I think this is one. No. 1 inch, right there.
Oh yeah, 1 inch.
So I think we should do like. Did you just chuck something?
No, I think we should do like seven. Six or seven? Six.
Six. Guess we'll have to make it even. Mm-hmm. Probably six.
Alright, Anthony, take the hammer.
Okay.
Now I gotta line the nails up. I can't see. Ooh. Hold on, I'm not 100% sure it's lined up. Okay, that side's good. Okay, you should be good. Careful. Ooh! You lost the nail. Alright, we'll nail that in after. You're nailing it on the angle. So I have these Velcro sticky dots. I got them at the dollar store. And if you look here on the water bowl, there's actually four little places, and I'm gonna put them. I'm gonna put the hard side, yeah, on each of these little stickies. Just like that. One, two, three, four. And so that way I know that the opposite sides are gonna be in the right spot. I'm actually gonna take them, flip them upside down, and push them onto its matching side.
Why?
So that way when I flip it onto here, they stick to the bottom.
This is sticky.
Don't touch it! You're gonna stick to it. Anthony just stuck his finger in and almost stuck himself through it. Alright, so now we have all those. We're gonna make sure that they're all gonna be able to go on. We're gonna try to push it almost as close as we can. Go down. Make sure we're all there. Now we're gonna push. Now when we lift up, that wasn't supposed to happen. Okay, that's good.
Just keep them stuck on there.
Yeah, we're just gonna keep them stuck on there. So now we took our container of water without cutting off the cap. That's what we realized after our last experiment. We're gonna take off this cap. Am I tightening it? Yeah. I'll loosen it.
You're putting it the wrong way. Oh, there it is.
It's open. All. So as they drink, up here it's actually going lower and lower, so it just refilled a little bit. You can see my finger in there. And then as the dog's drink, it just keeps refilling, and that's how you do it.